So it's only when people come together that something good happens. On this Chennai Volunteers Day, a set of volunteers from Aware land up at a venue. They have their material, which is the spool of thread, and then they had the needles, and then had a couple of scissors, and they brought the basic raw material, which was of three stages like this. So we learned this whole process of how to do different stitches. What is beautiful is that Aware is collecting this from various venues, and it is all going to be loaded and transported to Gaja. We had the cyclone which took a bad toll on mast level here, and though there are several relief work happening, I think this sector, a number of pads were distributed. But while you do such relief work, to make it environmentally friendly and also to make it economically sustainable practices like this, these people are collecting, Aware is collecting these pads, and loads of it is going to be distributed through women to women there in these Gaja hit areas. And they're going to be able to reuse a single pad for about 3 years. What's most fascinating is that Aware has made this initiative to break it down, to bring people together, men, women, youngsters, old people, women past their menopause, to come together and talk about it. I think that's initiating, being a catalyst to social change.
This is something going for a very good cause, is what makes me feel very happy and very contented. Thank you so much for this opportunity, Aware India.
I think this is enabling a certain conversation in society, which is very nice. And I think many people are coming together to do this in their own small level, because if we have any idea, only when we reach it to more people, not own it up and keep it with ourselves, that if you really are interested in society, that change comes.